My superpower is being vulnerable.
Even in my hardest moments, I show that I am strong through my weaknesses. I don't let them define me. I keep pushing to know that I am capable of getting through any obstacle without pretending to be happy, without trying to show that I have it all figured out. Because I don't. But that's what makes me human. When I cry, or when I fall down, even when I make mistakes, I will always get back up again. That is my superpower.
I don't need you to love me. I don't need you to love. I've got my sister. I can feel her now. She may not be here, but she's still mine, I know. She still loves me. I got my children. I can't hold them now. They may not be here, but they still mine, I hope. They know I still love them. Got my house, it still keep the cold down. Got my chair where my body can hold out. Got my hands doing good like they supposed to. Showing my heart to the folks that I'm close to. Got my eyes, though they don't see as far now. They see more about how things really are now. Gonna take a deep breath. I'm gonna hold my head up. Gonna put my shoulders back and look you straight in the eye. I'm gonna flirt with somebody. When they walk by, I'm gonna sing out, sing out. Inside of me, everything that I need to live a bountiful life, and all the love alive in me. I'll stand as tall as the tallest tree, and I'm thankful for every day that I'm given. Both the easy and hard ones, I'm living. But most of all, I'm thankful for loving who I really am. I'm beautiful. Yes. I'm beautiful. And I